instructions were to make arrangements for John Bingham, also known as Lord Lucan, to see his children. And to do that, I had to book his two eldest children on flights to Africa.
The court this morning declared Richard John Bingham, my father, known to most people as Lord Lucan, to be dead for all legal purposes from 1981.